understand me now. If sometimes you see that I'm mad, don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh, Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
Yeah. Who's to blame for the games that we play? The things that we say every night, every day, just to inflict pain. Fuck around with the brain, I don't wanna live this way. You know what I'm saying, yeah. So baby girl, can you let me back in? I swear that I slow down on the square gin. No more late nights with the cuzzies, hitting buckies at the clubbies, trying to get lucky. My hormones going out of control, and I really gotta find honey at home, queen on the throne. Lately it's been a rough road for us both. Love, yes, trust, no. Is the flame still there? If it is, then where? If it ain't, can it be repaired? Cause you want trust, well it's gonna take years and only 1 second just to make it all disappear. So let me know if you're with it, cause I push the limits just to let you know that I'm committed. I'm not a bad fella, I just do dumb shit. I don't know why, maybe it's the guys I'm with. No, I'm not trying to pass the buck. I was playing up, but snap, that's bad luck. Fuck, what followed was a whole lot of drama, and I honestly wasn't ready for the karma. I didn't realize that you were the one. Girl, I'm only human, how deep is our love? I deeply apologize for what I have done, but to be old and wise, I gotta be young and dumb. Yeah, you run and tell your friends that it wasn't meant to be. But I know inside that you still feel me. Might have lost chemistry, but our love and respect will always be the same, so we'll always connect. Just because of that, I really need to ask, are you willing, are you keen to give me a chance? Cause I'm pretty much a lost soul without any hope. Baby girl, let me know that you want another go. You gotta say yes, cause I won't take no. Even though I know that it's out of my control, like the pain I felt when you walked out the door, it drove me insane, so I drove to the store to get a Zambuca, a box of 24, a big bottle Jack, and a pack of Pall Mall. But it did fuck all, so I went to get more. Had a big fat sesh, fell asleep on the floor, yeah. Now this is what I gotta live with, a mistake I regret, and possibly syphilis. That's what I get for playing up on the missus. Loss of appetite and a life that is restless, cause the thought of you as another man's mistress will kill me slowly like a sickness. But then I guess that is none of my business. My apologies again, can I have forgiveness?